Good morning. Welcome to Rock Harbor. We're glad you're here today. It's a special day at Rock Harbor because we're going to hear from our youth director, Justin. He'll be sharing the word with us a little bit later on. It's his first time doing that in the worship service. Until today, he's only taught teenagers. So it's going to be important that we make him feel comfortable, that he feels at home. So every now and then, give him one of these. Speaking of youth, you've got a pizza feed today at lunchtime. Meet at Round Table in Morro Bay at 1 o'clock for some food and fun. Then next Sunday, it's the annual Rock Harbor Youth Tradition known as the Feast, a Thanksgiving party that includes food, games, prizes, and the ultimate Nerf battle. Invite your friends and see Justin or Ashley with any questions. If you have questions about baptism, there's a box on your yellow card for that. Check it and we'll get right back in touch with you. If you'd like to be baptized, that's happening next Sunday at Morro Rock Beach, a great day to come out and celebrate new life in Christ. Another great day is right on the horizon, and that's our Women's Christmas Bazaar, coming up Saturday, December 2nd here at the church. Your chance to shop for one-of-a-kind gifts, baked goods, and rummage sale items, participate in a silent auction, and more, all brought to you by our Woven Women's Ministries. Hey, be sure to check out your bulletin for everything else going on at Rock Harbor, including this flyer from our Mexico mission team. They're collecting backpacks and school supplies to take to Ensenada next month, so help them out if you can. And remember, our new Rock Harbor Love Axe t-shirts are on sale once again this morning in the lobby. Just $10 each while they last. And that's what's happening at Rock Harbor. Thanks so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of the service. I'm going to work on that eye roll thing some more.